Hey, hello guys, welcome to WIKI VOX channel, where the search for the truth begins. Brain chip, Elon Musk Neuralink, complete details. What is God's gift and curse to humans? Elon Musk says that with the use of technology, there will be no more memory loss. He also announced that there will be no more blind people in the world if his device is approved. Not only the blind people who can't speak, people who have seizures or strokes, patients with cancers. To solve and heal all the people, Elon Musk is going to develop a technology through the Neuralink company. They have announced that they are going to create an N1 chipset. In this world, at this time, Neuralink is a very significant topic. Let's get into the video. Neuralink, the name contains neuron brain link. On July 2016, a corporate was started by Elon Musk. The corporate receives a foundation investment of $100 million. Nearly 100 people are working for the corporate now. On 2017, Elon Musk announces in Twitter they are recruiting scientists. Many scientists approach the corporate for the job. For 1 year, they conduct their research. On 2019, the corporate says that they have developed a device. They fitted the device on a monkey and the monkey is now operating the computer. Many were surprised to hear this news. The device is small and it is attached to the backside of the human ear. The device has wires which go in the head. This chipset is called N1 chipset. On 28th August 2020, the Neuralink team and Elon Musk introduces the N1 chipset version 2 Neuralink. The device is 2 to 4 millimeters small device. The device on the outside doesn't have any wires, but inside the device there are 1024 wires. These wires are 10 times smaller than our human hair. Through a medical operation, they will install the device in the head. There is no risk involved in the medical procedure. They have also created a robot to do the medical operation to install the device in the human head. This robot has been developed by DARPA. DARPA works with the Department of Defense and Department of Health and Human Service. DARPA has created this robot to do the medical operation. In the medical operation, a drill will be used to create a small hole in the human skull, 2 mm. Neuralink says that the medical procedure will not need any anesthesia and it will be done within 1 day. At the end of the day, the N1 chip will be installed in your head. Where are they installing the device? It will be under your skull. These 124 wispy wires will be in your head's nervous system. The signal which the brain produces is the analog signal. The computer sends digital signals. This device has a converter from analog to digital. So the signal from the brain will be received by the device and will give a digitalized version. They have also implemented the Bluetooth technology. For sending photos or images, videos from one mobile to another, we use the Bluetooth. So through this Bluetooth, the data has been transferred. Similar to this, your brain data will be transferred to another location. This location is a mobile app which is shown by Elon Musk. So this app is in Google Play Store. The pod or the device installed in your head will have an address. By using the address, we can connect the device to the app. So whatever you think in your brain will be digitalized and recorded in the app. Are these the functions of the device? No, if you receive a mobile call, by just thinking it, you can attend the phone call. So when you have imagined taking the call and gave the order, the device will attend the call and also record the full conversation. So the N1 chipset will convert the digital data into analog data and inject the information into your brain. Who is going to benefit from this chipset or device? Elon Musk says that he can give vision to the blind. They will give a headset which has high definition camera. So when the camera records the digital data, the chipset will convert it into analog data and show it to the blind people. So the digitalized data will be shown to the people who are blind, thus giving them vision. People who can't hear, after installing this device, can hear the sounds and noises around them. This device will transform the data to analog for the people to hear. So people who have different disabilities can overcome anything using this device. This device is also able to identify the diseases which are affecting the human body. This is the complete statement of Elon Musk. This is a very good technology for the humankind. But there are other things as well. In the near future, the visuals you have in your brain will be drawn by a computer using a software. So whatever you think in your mind will be visually drawn in the computer. The N1 chipset will do its work. They also say that humans will achieve Superman vision. For example, if you're thinking about a particular product, the N1 chipset will immediately search for the product online and will post you the results. Your eyes will not see it, but the signals from the mobile will be transmitted to your brain directly. So data transfer is a huge issue in this device. We have already discussed 1024 wires will be present in the device. Each and every wire is capable of sending 200 MB data. The device is highly designed to transmit data with unimaginable speed. So whatever you see, hear, talk, all these data will be stored in the app. These will be recorded in the cloud data. So every conversation or image you see or talk will be recorded. After 10 years, you can replay these data. So you can forward and rewind the moments using the device. Is the device operated with the battery? Yes, the battery's charge is for one day. So every day you have to recharge the battery in your skull. They are now trying to develop a wireless recharge technology. So everything is completed. In 2020, Neuralink is in the talking phase with the FDA, Food and Drug Administration. Now this device will come for human trials. In 28th August 2020, they tested the device in a pig. Three pigs had the device installed. When the pigs ate and walked, they telecasted the visuals from the brain as live telecast. Neuralink says it will conduct human trials. So the pros and cons of the device will be extreme. Please imagine what you can do if you install this device in your brain. If there is a Bluetooth, it can be easily hacked. They can easily change anyone into a slave with their data. This device is a gift for disabled people. There are also a lot of negative aspects of this device. What are your comments? So these are the current details about Neuralink. We can discuss further information in the upcoming videos. Comments about this video are most welcome. Please do subscribe and share for more content to Wiki Vox, the voice of Tamil Pokisham. Please do give a like to this video. Please click on the notification icon. Nandri, Vanakkam.